Hi all, Microsoft has just announced this brand new challenge which is going to happen in November 21. As part of this, if you complete this challenge in November, you will get 100% free certification. There are 15 certifications to choose from. Let's look into more details. So these are the key points. It starts on November 2nd and ends on November 30th. So you have almost a month to complete a challenge. By completing one challenge during November 2021, individuals are going to get one free exam, and you are required to provide an email address during registration, because same email address they will use to send you the free certification details. And once you receive that free certification details, you can redeem that starting December 7 to March 15. So almost 3 months to redeem that. And again, you can only have one claim, one person, regardless of number of challenges you complete. And this challenge is not applicable in some of the areas. About the exams, this is the list of exams. These are about 15 exams which Microsoft is providing as part of the redemption. This is a pretty good spread list. It has Microsoft Teams, as well as Windows desktop exams, Dynamics, MB210, Power Platform, APL400, Azure exams, as well as DP300. This AZ-801 and 800 is a pretty new exams, which is Windows Server Hybrid Core Infrastructure. These exams were released 2 months back in beta, and we shared the beta code on this channel. People were able to get 80% discount. But recently, these are out of beta, and it is pretty good exams because hybrid is the latest skill. And then we have Microsoft Dynamics and security related exam. I like this list. Let me know in comment which exam you are planning to do as part of this challenge, and we will discuss further. And let me show you how to register for this challenge. So I'll put this challenge link in the description, so you go there. These are the things which we covered. And then we put our email address, we select our location. Okay, so I submitted my email address and location. After that, it says you have successfully submitted a request to be notified via email when the challenge starts. So that means on November 2nd, I should get an email as a notification, or maybe a couple of days before as a reminder. And they are suggesting if you don't have a Microsoft Learn profile now, we can create it. I already have it, so I'm all set. So in November, when the email comes, I should be able to pick which challenge I want to do, and we'll get corresponding exam washer. So let me know if you have any questions in comments. I'll try to answer, because I have earlier also joined many of these kind of challenges with the Microsoft Ignite, and I can share my experiences with you. If you like this content, like it, share it, and subscribe the channel. Share it with your friends who can get benefit of this free certification. Thank you.